Hey everyone, Mighty Thor. Hey, I had this great idea for a video and I was thinking about doing it. I'm just gonna like throw it. What the? What the hell was that? What? Using a door?
Huh? A door?
You know, door, door, ring bell. Hi, Prince of Darkness, here's a fruitcake. You know, it's not that hard.
Oh. You know, whole devil thing.
What are you doing here?
Oh, oh, well, you know, it's, you know, your birthday and Christmas time, I thought I'd just, you know, stop and say hello.
You came to see me for Christmas. I'm pretty sure you did not come to see me for my birthday or Christmas. Satan, what's the deal? What do you need?
Well, yeah. Okay, you got me there. You got me there. Well, you know, I kind of needed a favor, if you don't mind. Just a favor.
Favor? A favor from me?
Yeah, well, you got connections, and, you know, you seem to work things out really well, and I figured, you know, hey, you know, if the worst already hanging around, he'll help me out, and, you know, me and Jesus kind of had a falling out, and, well, his birthday's coming up and stuff, and, like, I can't miss that, you know, it's an image thing, you know, he gets the best chicks, too, you know?
Patch things up with Jesus, for you. So you want me to patch things up with Jesus so you can go to his birthday party and score hot chicks? That's the deal.
Well, hell yeah! Yeah, well, you know, it's that whole glowing son of God thing he's got going on there, you know? That brings the chicks in, man, I'm telling you. That's way better than this.
All right. Fine. Let's see what Jesus would do.
Hey, you know what? Thanks a lot, man. Thanks a lot, Thor. I really appreciate it, man. It's cool.